What we're going to share today, these high impact strategies that I'm going to share with you with this actual client, they can have zero risk. None. They can't lose not even a phone call or have their listing taken away for not even a day. This good doctor's been in business for over 15 years. He's in Los Angeles, 15 plus years in business. We can't jeopardize his profile, and I'm sure your business is the same. They have zero risk tolerance. But with that being said, I want to share with you a repeatable, scalable, easy to deploy, high impact strategy that as soon as we get done teaching, make the decision to go to your website and go to your maps listing, deploy what you're learning today, because it's easy and fast and simple. I want to share with you Dr. Steven Becker. This is a chiropractor in Los Angeles. Hyper-competitive market, hyper-competitive niche in a very highly populated, dense geographical area. This is a geogrid. Each one of these pins on the board, this signifies a longitude and a latitude. This is like somebody sitting on their phone and they're doing a search for best Los Angeles chiropractor, sciatica treatment, or a chiropractor. And back July, we have a 19.24, and I want you to take a look at this proximity here. And this is the strategy. How we were able to start making these changes and expanding proximity and starting to rank or associate our brand to the primary key terms that we wanted to rank for was by optimizing and mirroring the website. No risk, very simple. You're not building reviews. First is the optimization, then the traffic. With that said, when we're talking about mirroring, we're looking at the link that's going over to your main page. It could be an internal page or your homepage. See this page, it goes over to the Good Doctor's homepage. This is also where your citations, directories, press release, aggregators, everything says, hey, look at this page. Google needs to know in an instant who you are, what you do, and where you do service, right? So inside of this page, high impact zones, and of course there's more, but take a look at these zones here. So I'm going to start with A tags. So A tags are anywhere there's an anchor or a hyperlink. That could be in these dropdowns. Well, inside of these links, whether it's in the URL or in the anchor text, primary key terms, entities, co-occurring key phrases, words you want to rank for, they need to show up in these places. This is A tag. So anywhere within the page, it could be inside the body. It could be down here inside of an image. Image also have A tags. Anywhere you have a link within the page that's connected, optimize it for the terms that you want to rank for and variations. Next, we have alt tags. Key tip, because remember, the page that's connected oftentimes is your homepage, but I still need to tell Google what I do, where I do it, and how I do it, right? So one of the best places to put term and term variations without throwing the weight of the page off is in your alt tags. As I scroll down, see the one with the back pain? The alt tag is sciatica, chiropractor, Los Angeles chiropractor. And if you recall, where we moved up the most were for these term and term variations. Best chiropractor, Los Angeles chiropractor, right? You with me? Alt tag utilization. Make sure you are not under deploying. And just because we wrote these, right, doesn't mean you can't stack them. You could put multiple key term and key term variations, just like an extended title tag. Remember, just don't go overboard. Moving on to the very next high impact tip of mirroring, we're talking about entity usage. So I want to point something out. People, places, things, organizations, longitude and latitudes, years, and usually your service terms, your brand names, these are entities. Relevance is rank. Nothing makes you more relevant than talking about the things or the words that often come up when talking about the service you provide. It could be called LSI, co-occurring key phrase, and also entities. So when we take a look down this list here, and this is another free tool, it's called SEO Quake. I'm just checking density to the page that's connected. If you take a look here, anything that has an entity ID, these are the words that you want to increase the location that we're in. We increase the usage of that. These are all entities and LSI terms. Sciatica, tailbone, window, chiropractor, chiropractic, care, relief. All these are entities. People, places, things, organizations, time, dates. And we're going to move on to the next one is going to be LSIs because we just literally covered it with entity. LSIs. It's not people, places, things, but it is words that come up when talking about a subject. So it's those secondary terms, your variations, words that come up when you're talking about whatever service you provide. Next, we have internal link usage. This is underutilized by your competition, I assure you. Let me point this out to you. So when we come into a website here, the internal links, there's two places Google's going to read in the DOM. As we scroll down, you can see, look at chiropractor near me. That's in a URL with an anchor text that says conditions. I'm pointing to an internal page. It's double optimized, the URL and the anchor text, cross-referencing another page on my site. You can also link out. That's called an external link. Link to your products, link to your services, link to your reviews, and reciprocal linking back and forth from GBP to us. But on top of that, I'm utilizing key terms, entities, LSI to stay optimal and let Google know what I want to rank for. As you can see, look, here's the hyperlink. Anchor text, hyperlink, anchor text, and then here's the hyperlink. See, neck pain, PEMF. You with me? So this will wrap up the high impact strategies on the page that's connected. And I understand that you might think that the high impact strategies that I shared with you, it seems too easy. Optimizing all NA tags and heading tags, entity usage within the pages that are connected. But if you take the time out of your day right now on the page that's connected, also, you know, in your product section, if you go to your products, the pages that are connected to products, if you optimize these pages for the high impact areas that I shared with you, you will see noticeable results within 45 days. Now, yes, for our clients, and I'm sure you're even doing it as well, probably running some type of advertising, LSA, you could be sending other means of traffic. You could be sending social traffic. There has to be engagement alongside of the optimization. Just so you don't think it's not my niche, that won't work for me. Let me just cover a couple of these. So just so we don't have to go through all of them, here's their average rank in the same area. Fast forward to September the 1st. All right. You can see here we have 64% in the high range. The ones that were out, well, we pushed them up into the lows. I've been helping this young lady, pest control company, New Jersey. So here's when we met after we made the deployment. Here's exterminator, 11.3. We have 16 in high, 42 in low, 10% here. Look at those. Boom, 23, 69, 7. A larger proximity, as you can see, right? Much larger. I mean, we're covering a lot of distance. How about plumbing? Maybe you're a plumber. You know, they're a plumber. They do general plumber work, but this is their bread and butter. This is where they make their dollars. With that said, we take a look here. That's why we hyper-focused on this. July 29th, when we met, sewer line 5.68, trenchless 6.6 on average. Fast forward a month, we can see, look at this. We've jumped positions and we've gained more proximity. Jack these terms up, and I know for a fact you'll start ranking within the next 45 days a lot better than you did before you saw this video. My name is Chris Palmer with chrispalmer.org, and I hope to see you in the next Google Maps, Google Business Profile Optimization and Tips video. See you in the next one. Have a great day. Bye-bye.